Colin McClellan, this is my entry for the Fergus Online Pipers and Bite Band Society of Ontario Pira competition. The tune I'm going to be playing is Lament for the Harp Treat. I'm going to be playing some half cadences in the first lines of the ground and the Campbell Cantrac variation, which is noted in Donald MacDonald, and I'm also going to be standardising some grace notes and cadences in the latter variations, low G's, which should be standardised to E grace notes. To standardise it, it's not consistent the way it's printed.